constantly see the predator. Whereas in our rewilding camps, it does mimic the wild as much as possible, then we will start sending in live prey, but just small things like rabbits or a boat here and stuff like that, not anything big, otherwise that big animal will be unacceptable fine, and we do not want that. So when we put a deputy in that camp, we want to monitor them and make sure they can actually still run after a live animal. If that goes well, we will start with places to release them on. One of the biggest things we watch out for when releasing them is the lion population. We do not want a big lion population because lions tend to kill children. Lions will tend to eat small cheetahs, but they will just kill the adult lions.
Didn't cheetahs live only in this region?
Single cheetah has the same cheetah gene, but it is a very recessive gene, so it doesn't occur that often. So we were lucky enough to have these between king cheetahs, but it can occur up in Africa.